end of the table, and I thought, I have to go talk to him.
Uh-huh.
And I found out that he was Frank Sinatra's right-hand man for...
Yeah, he was, for a long time.
And I said to him, you know, like, well, what was Frank like? And he said, what was Frank like? He said, one time, I'm in the bar, Frank comes in, gets two handfuls of goldfish crackers, runs outside. I go outside, Frank's lying in the grass, he's crumpling up the crackers on an anthill. I said, Frank, what are you doing? He says, the ants got to eat too, Tony.